appear to be good and going.
Kevin Beets is at the helm of his father's old dredge.
We are a dredging. That's not too bad.
In the first 3 weeks of the season, Kevin has mined an impressive 536 ounces of gold, worth more than $600,000.
I'll drop my bucket light down to about level, and off we go. That's as bad right now. There's been tons of bucket line slippage today, as it's worn right the out. Now I am not moving at all.
Even though the dredge is producing good gold, a slipping bucket line has been slowing it down.
It's been an ongoing issue since we started. You guys stop. Well, I've shut it off because it was about a minute of the bucket line not moving at all. It was like it was stuck. So it kept turning up on top, but the buckets weren't moving. That was grinding the absolute out of the sprockets. I can't dig that section. It was pretty clear. So no point beating out of the poor dredge, trying to get the ground when I can't dig it.
The bucket line works like a bicycle chain, which is driven by a drive cog. Wear plates on the drive cog wheel act as teeth that engage the bucket line. Over time, the wear plates have worn down, which means the bucket line is losing its grip and slipping whenever it has to dig the harder bedrock.
We know there's some gold in this bedrock, so we're missing out.
Every time the dredge reaches bedrock, Kevin repositions it to mine shallower, softer ground.
Shut down for 5 minutes, swing to where you need to go, and go from there. Here comes Tony.
Hey, Kevin, how's it going, man?
Could be better, watch out. The sprockets on the bucket line.
Yeah.
The wear plates, those things are they're supposed to be square to catch the bottom.
Yeah.
They're worn down. Instead of being this thick, they're this thick. That's causing the bucket line to slip.
Oh, yeah.
Because of that, we can't dig with it.
So what are you going to do about it?
I want to blow these ones off, get the new ones we had made, bolt them in, weld them in, done.
Yeah. So, well, that's not really my problem. Why don't you wait until Gene gets here? Because then he can direct a couple of welders, and then they can put it in.
Yeah, we don't need Gene for that. I can direct welders, too.
Yeah, but I'd be better off Gene here, because then we got more people here, and then he can take care of it. That's basically his job.
It's basically my job here, too. Just bring the people over.
He put one in last year, so he knows how it works. So why don't you wait for him to show up so he can give you hands so you see how it's done?
It's three bolts.
Yeah.
Rocket science there.
We both know that guy can get it on the go, right?
Oh, yeah, but I can do that, too.
Just make it work until Gene gets here. Until then, keep the damn thing running, okay?
All right. What can you do? It would be really nice to get that fixed so we can actually dig again.
As Kevin can't dig the gold-rich bedrock, he has to settle for lower-grade material.
Tony wants to wait for Gene to show up before we can fix those. He is the big boss, so he gets to make the big calls. I know I'm supposed to be running the dredge. Doesn't mean I get to. Okay.